everybody. How are you doing? It's been a while since I've been out here on this live thing. So looking forward to hanging out with you all this evening. And should be fun. Just hanging out, grab a glass of wine or tea or whatever. And I tried to limit our number of songs, my number of songs, to about 15 or 17. Yesenia and I, she helped me, said, all right, I'm about 35, and that's when I pare down. So I need to cut that in half so we can not stay out too late, but maybe an hour and 15 or so. So we'll see if I can hold to that. Anyway, hope you all are having a great night and hope you had a good Thanksgiving. And I'm just going to jump around a little bit of everything from every time period and genre. And some songs I've never done before, but I just felt like, you know, trying these out. So no time like the present. I'll start kind of Europa by Santana, and maybe mix in a little bit of Autumn Leaves since it's based on the same thing. Falling leaves drift by my window. The autumn leaves of red and gold. I see your leaves, the summer kisses. Sunburned hands I used to hold. Up here. Good to see you all again. I'm gonna switch around. Some of these songs I've played in other settings, maybe not on an acoustic guitar or even the guitar at all. Some of these are from my other band where I'm the bass player, so I'm learning the guitar part or applying the bass to the guitar. Here's an example of that. Whiter Shade of Pale. This is a classic rock song based on a kind of a classical piece, so it's pretty fun. We skip the light fandango, turn the cartwheels across the floor. I was feeling kinda seasick, but the crowd called out for more. The room was humming louder as the ceiling flew away. And when we called out for another drink, the waiter brought his tray. And so it was that later, as the miller told this tale, that his face at first just closely turned to whiter shade of pale. Said there is no reason, and the truth is plain to see. But I wandered through my playing cards, and he would not let her be. One of 16 Vestal virgins who were waiting for the cold. And although my eyes were opened, they might have well been closed. And so it was that later, as the miller told his tale, that her face at first just ghostly turned to water shade of pale. Yeah. Whiter Shade of Pale by Procol Harum. You've seen that. You've seen these collections of romantic love songs, and that's one of them. The problem is, if you actually listen to the words, it doesn't make any sense. But it's a beautiful song, nonetheless. Good thing I don't really pay attention to words. This next one, I have not done, but I've heard a lot. And I love this Tom Petty song, Wildflowers. So, a little more on the softer side of his repertoire. So here we go. Oh, by the way, hi everybody. Thanks for chiming in on the comments. I can't see exactly who's here, but hi Tammy and Liz and Lexi and Kevin, greetings. Kevin, I got your message, so I'm gonna save your song for if we do like a Christmas sing-along or something. Cool. Flowers, you belong in a boat out at sea. away, kill off the hours. You belong somewhere you feel free. Run away, find you a lover. Go away somewhere all brand new. I've seen no other who can face with you. You belong among the wildflowers. You belong in a boat out at sea. You belong with your love on your arm. You belong somewhere. Nice little ditty, Tom Petty. Good to see you all. Thanks for checking in, Marcia and Mark. Mark's a great classic rock fan. He always has his requests in. So speaking of which, I'm going to do a country song. And I didn't plan too many for tonight, but if you do have a burning request, please chime in and let me know. This is a really deep track, Garth Brooks song from Rope in the Wind album. We Bury the Hatchet. It's a little more bluesy. It's kind of fun. We bury the hatchet, but leave the handle sticking out. That's the motif for this song. Hey, all the neighbors' lights came on the last night. Just like they do every time, we have a little fight. It's getting to the point. We can't get along. We're always fighting about things that should be dead and gone. We bury the hatchet, but leave the hammer sticking out. We're always digging up things we should forget about. When it comes to forgiving, baby, there ain't no doubt. We bury the hatchet, leave the handle sticking out. Well, I was kissing on Sunday, hey, that I won't deny, but that was a long time ago. Let a dead dog lie. If you want to cut deep, how about you and old Joe? I caught you down at the creek just 10 years ago. We buried the hatchet, sticking out. We're always digging up things should forget about. When it comes to forgiving, baby, there ain't no doubt. We bury the hatchet, little tender sticking out. Oh, we got enough of each other to wage a full-scale war. If you could ever remember what we were fighting for. But leave the handle sticking out. We're always digging up things.
should forget about. When it comes to forgiving, baby, there ain't no doubt. We bury the hatchet, leave the hand a sticking out. We bury the hatchet, but leave the handle sticking out.
Yeah, something like that. Not your typical Garth Brooks song, but that's kind of fun. Anyway, again, switching gears, this is not a chronological order type set. It's a little bit all over the place. Hopefully keep all interest going here. This is Avicii, Wake Me Up. It starts out kind of relaxed, and then it builds and builds and builds some more. Hello, JJ. Good to see you guys. Finding my way through the darkness, guided by a beating heart. I can't tell where my journey will end, but I know where to start. They tell me I'm too young to understand. They say I'm caught up in a dream. Well, life will pass me by if I don't open up my eyes. That's fine by me. So wake me up when it's all over, when I'm wiser and I'm older. This time I was finding myself when I didn't know I was lost. So wake me up when it's all over, when I'm wiser and I'm older. All this time I was finding myself when I didn't know I was lost. wake me up? Did it wake the kids up? Sorry. Hey. We Buried the Hatchet. Yeah, that was the last song here. That was 1991 album. Mary, yep. Jan, hello, Beata, Marty, and Mike, and Joe. Thank you all for jumping in here. I never quite know what to expect when I'm getting ready for these. I think I get a little nervous, honestly, and it's more because I don't know who's going to be out there. And you all show up, so awesome. Thanks for being here. I can't do a night without a Dave Matthews song, or a Dave Matthews song. So I guess this one goes out to the ranks. Underneath as we were not yet lovers. Dragons were smoked, bumblebees were stinging us. I was soon to be crazy. Each ring can be merry, for tomorrow we die. Each ring can be merry, for tomorrow we die. 'Cause the tripping bellies. We're wearing nothing, nothing but our shadows, shadows falling down on the beach sand. Remembering once out on the beaches we wore pineapple grass bracelets. So why would you care to get out of this place? You and me and all our friends, such a happy human race. Cross round a fire, my yellow flame, she dances. Tequila drinking, oh, our minds will wander to wondrous places. So why would you care to get out of this place? You and me and all our friends, such a happy human race, yeah. There's your Dave. I could do a whole night on that. Oh wait, I already did. We have to bring that back though. That was too much fun. Switching guitars again. I asked my daughter, my six-year-old, if I could borrow her little guitar, ukulele. I'm gonna mix in a couple of these tonight that I haven't often done outside of a special request. You know what I mean? So, this was requested a while back for another non-live event, but it's a fitting song and something that's a little bit more familiar for people who might not be ready for all these weird deep tracks. But this one's, you can all sing along if you want. That's where you'll find me, oh, somewhere over the rainbow, bluebirds fly, and the dream that you dare to, oh, why can't I see trees of green, red roses too. Watch them bloom for me and you, and I'll think to myself, what a wonderful world. Well, I see skies of blue, and clouds of white, the brightness of day. I like the dark, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky. Also on the faces, people passing by. I see friends shaking hands, saying, how do you do? They really say, I love you. I hear babies cry, I watch them grow. They'll learn much more. Now I know, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Acoustic fade out. Hey, that was fun. Mix it up a little bit. Say hello to, hey, Jan and JJ Society of Mary. Yeah. So JJ used to teach all my siblings, and I remember him teaching guitar lessons. And JJ, we still have the same copy of Classical Gas that you photocopied for us years ago. So that's awesome. Allison, hello. Lexi, Teresa. Yeah, we should be in Maui. It only makes sense right now. Liz says Fields of Gold. You know what? That was on my list and I just cut it out. I will bring it back because you requested it. So thanks for asking. But first, let me do something completely different. Yeah, this song. The absolute opposite of that last song, Collective Soul.
light shine. Heaven little light gonna shine on me. Yeah, yeah. Heaven little light gonna shine on me. Shine,
shine. Did you say the yeah to yourself in your mind? It's hard not to go, yeah, every time that happens. yeah, again, another one I've not done on guitar before, but it's, I can see why it's fun to play. By the way, I think I might have mentioned this before, but there's, I consider four categories of music. Stuff you like to play and you like to listen to. Stuff you don't like to play, but you like to listen to. Stuff you do like to play, but don't like to listen to. And stuff that you don't like to play or listen to. And I think there's, surprisingly, for every different person, there's a different answer to that question. So half of this stuff, the majority of this stuff I love to play. About half of it I like to listen to. It's more fun to play sometimes than listen, and there's exceptions to that too. So poof, I don't know why I had to say that. Here we go. Pretty Ballerina by The Left Banke. They are known from the 60s by their other hit, Walk Away Renee. It's considered classic rock because there's or progressive rock, because there's some weird stuff that happens. Even though it sounds kind of pretty, the scale is actually, which is a weird scale, not major or minor, and it's even a mixed mode. Pretty Ballerina. I had a date with a pretty ballerina. Her hair so brilliant that it hurt my eyes. For this dance, and then she obliged me. Was I surprised? Yeah. Was I surprised? No, not at all. I called her yesterday, it should have been tomorrow. I could not keep the joy that was inside. I begged her for to tell me if she really loved me. Somewhere a mountain is moving. It's moving without me. La 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 la. Ballerina, her hair so brilliant that it hurt my eyes. I asked her for this dance and then she obliged me. Was I surprised? Yeah. Was I surprised? No, not at all. And when I wake on a dreary Sunday morning, I open up my eyes and find there's rain. Something stranger thinks is go ahead and find her. Just close your eyes, yeah. Just close your eyes and she'll be there. She'll be there. She'll be there. Pretty Ballerina. I suppose I should get to these other requests. So a couple hellos here. Sarah Watts, hi. Kirk, you're here. Bob and Stephanie, oh, thank you all for hanging out here. What did you, oh, Fields of Gold. Let me get to that real quick. This is a Sting with an F. Remember me when the west wind moves upon the fields of barley. You'll forget the sun in his jealous sky as we lie in fields of gold. So she took her love for to gaze a while upon the fields of barley. In his arms she fell as her hair came down among the fields of gold. Will you stay with me? Will you be my love among the fields of barley? We'll forget the sun in his jealous sky as we lie in fields of gold. Never made promises like it, and there have been some that I've broken, but I swear when the day is still left, we walk in fields of gold. We walk in fields of gold. Years have passed since those summer days upon the fields of barley. See the children run as the sun goes down among the fields of gold. You'll remember me when the west wind moves upon the fields of barley. You'll forget the sun in his jealous sky as we lie in fields of gold. We lie in fields of gold. We walk in fields of gold. Yeah, that's a nice song. Who else? The Sound of Silence. Is that what you asked for, Sarah? Oh, Sarah's Jake. Here you go. Hi, Jake. Yes, the, is it under, pulling this, the words up. I can come up with chords fine, but it's words that escape me. Let me think. Okay. I wanted to do that, that epic version that's popular now. Who's that guy who does that? But I'll kind of stick with the more classic version. Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again. Because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping. That's it. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. In restless dreams I walked alone, narrow streets of cobblestone, neath the halo of a street lamp. I turned my collar to the cold and damned, when my eyes were stabbed by the flash of a neon light that split the night. Touch the sound of silence, and in the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more. People talking without speaking, people hearing without listening, people writing songs that voices never share, and no one dare disturb the sound of silence. Who said I, you do not know? Silence like a cancer grows. Hear my words that I might teach you. Take my arm that I might reach you. But my words like silent raindrops fell. In the west.
said it was forming. And the sign said the words of the prophets are written on the subway walls and tenement halls and whispered in the sound of silence.
So, I tried to withhold the disturbed, but it's fun to kind of lay that out there. If you don't know what I'm talking about, I don't know if it's recorded. I've seen the live version on Conan where Disturbed, the band, covered this song in an epic way, and the guy's voice just kept building and building. So, anyway, there's a little bit of both there. So, hi, Katie, and yeah, JJ is having a flashback of all these old Boise people. Yeah, it's awesome. Let's get back to the list. Again, thanks everybody for hanging out, and hope you're having a fun evening. Here's another one that I've not done before, but it kind of sprang up on me in my head. Like, this is a fun one. We should do this. A little Crosby, Stills, and Nash. If you're down and confused and you don't remember who you're talking to, concentration, slip away. Kisses, baby, it's so far away. Well, there's a rose and a fist in glove, and the eagle flies with the dove. And if you can't be with the one you love, honey, bump the one you're with. Don't be angry, that's what she said. Don't sit crying. But the good times you had, there's a girl right next to you, and she's waiting for something to do. And there's a rose and a fist in glove, and the eagle flies with the dove. And if you can't be with the one you love, honey, love the one you're with. Love the one you're with. Love the one you're with. Do 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 That's a fun one. I deem that fun to listen to and to play, indeed. Elaine, hello. Hi, Katie and Mark. Hey, you appreciate catering to a generation that is walking in front of you. Well, to be honest, I think your generation's music is probably more fun than my current, dare I say. There's just more instruments actually happening. And yeah, it's a discovery all around. So right back at you, Mark. Speaking of which, am I doing this? Yeah. This might be a little bit too niche for most of this audience, but if you're open to it, this is a Rush song called Limelight. Let me try that again. Approaches the unreal for those who think and feel and touch at some reality beyond the gilded cage. Casting this unlikely role, ill-equipped to act with insufficient tact, one must put up barriers to keep oneself intact. Limelight, the universal dream for those who wish to see, for those who wish to be, must put aside the alienation, get on with the fascination, the real relation, the underlying theme. Lens caught in no candle eye, I have no heart to lie. I can't pretend a stranger is a long-awaited friend. All the world's indeed a stage, and we are merely players, performers and portrayers, each another's audience outside the gilded cage. A dream for those who wish to see, for those who wish to be, must put aside the alienation, get on with the fascination, the real relation, the underlying theme. First time you've heard Rush on solo guitar? That was fun. Oh, Sarah, I wish I could. Show Me the Way by Peter Frampton. What I don't have is those talk boxes. And I don't have the words, more importantly. So let's not do that one here. Hey, thanks, Jan. Thanks for hanging out. We'll see you later. Lexi, is this usual? Oh, as usual. Yeah, I thought that was a question. Yeah, great. It is fun. Kirk knows Rush. Yeah. All right. I'm hoping maybe one of you 22 like Rush, and there is one. Great. Here's a little ditty about Jack and Diane. Again, I haven't done this one before, but you all know, right? Hey, Randy, how you doing? Little ditty about Jack and Diane. Two American kids growing up in the heartland. Jackie gonna be a football star. Diane to be 10 backseat of Jackie's car. Sucking on chili dogs outside the tasty freeze. Diane sitting on Jackie's lap, got a hand between her knees. Jackie say, hey Diane, let's ray hop behind the trees. Dribble off those Bobby Brooks, let me do as I please. And I said, oh yeah, life goes on. Long after the thrill of living is gone. Say, oh yeah, life goes on. Long after the thrill of living is gone, the walk on. Jackie sits back, reflects on it for a moment, scratches head and does his best James Dean. Well, you know Diane on a run to the city. Diane says, baby, you ain't missing nothing. Say yeah. Oh yeah, life goes on. Long after the thrill of living is gone. Say, oh yeah, I said life goes on. Long after the thrill of living is gone. Let it rock, let it roll. Let the Bible Belt come on and save my soul. Hold on to 16 as long as you can. Jesus come around real soon, make us women and men. Long after the thrill of living is gone. Oh yeah, life goes on. Long after the thrill of living is gone. Little ditty about Jack and Diane. Two American kids just doing the best they can. That'll work. Yeah, that's a fun song too. This next two are both requests from a recent wedding I played. So if people have requests of songs I don't know, then I should probably know them. So this one is pretty cool, from 2019, Ben Platt. I don't know if you've heard of him. Grow As We Go. This is the name of the song. You say there's so much you don't know. You need to go and find yourself. You say you'd rather be alone, 'cause you think you won't find it anybody else. Who said it's true that the growing only happens on your own? They don't know me and you. I don't think you have to leave. If to change is what you need, you can change right next to me. When you're high, I'll take the lows. You can ebb and I can flow, and we'll take it slow and grow as we grow. Grow as we grow. You know I won't be the only one. I am unfinished, I've got so much left to learn. I don't know how this river runs. I'd like the company through every twist and turn. Who said it's true that the growing only happens on your own? We don't know me and you. I don't think you have to leave. If to change is what you need, you can change right next to me. When you're high, I'll take the lows. You can ebb and I can flow, and we'll take it slow and grow as we go. Grow as we go. Oh, grow as we go. I don't know who we'll become. I can't promise that's not written in the stars. I believe that when it's done, we're gonna see that it was better with that we grew up together. Tell me you don't wanna leave, 'cause if to change is what you need, you can change right next to me. When you're high, I'll take the lows. You can ebb and I can flow. We'll take it slow and grow as we go. Grow as we go. Grow as we go. Grow as we go. Yeah, isn't that a cool piece? Maybe your teenagers know that song. JJ, you know him. Great, because... yeah, it's some pretty cool music there. Good voice he has. Grow as we go. Just a personal note here. So I'm in my mid-30s. My wife and I, we've been married for 12 years, dated for 16. And remember when we were discerning dating early on in college, we were like, well, should we not date so we can find out who we ourselves individually are before... and the context of dating, so we don't lose ourselves in the other person. And we were careful to say, we were careful, this is hard, to date while still allowing each other's individuality to blossom. And I'm so grateful for my wife for that, the blessing through our lives, that was even possible. So the wedding I played at last year for this with this song was a young college couple, and I could really relate to it in that way. So that was just a little relation to that piece there. Let's see, Mark, what are you saying? We're friends. Nice, Jack and Diane. All along the watchtower. We'll see if we're going. We're going overtime, but that's what happens when a list is going like this. Dave loves the John Cougar. Nice. Dave, I have not played Hall & Oates, and I have never done that, so I'll throw this out to you. If you have one Hall & Oates request that I could do next time, let me know, and I'll see what I can do. Hey, Dean, how you doing, Dean? God only knows. Here's a category of music that Personally, it's not the most fun to listen to, but to play is crazy. It's a thrill. The Beach Boys, it's really hard music, and it doesn't make any sense. But you listen to it, and it's just boppy surfer music, and it sounds pretty easy, but it's not. In fact, I would submit that the Beach Boys is kind of like the Bach of classic rock. Bach is nice to listen to, but really hard to play. Beach Boys, same category. Here's God Only Knows. If you could have this, try that again. Words. I may not always love you, but as long as there's stars above you, never need to doubt it. I'll make you sure about it. God only knows what I'd be without you. If you should ever leave me, though life would go on, believe me, the world could show nothing to me. So what good would living do me? God only knows what I'd do without you. God only knows what I'd be without you. If you should ever leave me, the life would still go on, believe me. The world would show nothing to me. So what good would living do me? God only knows what I'd be without you. God only knows what I'd be without you. Knows what I'd be without you. God only knows what I'd be without you. God only knows what I'd be without you. Yeah, Beach Boys. It's not as easy as it looks. What's the other song we did? One of the car songs. GTO? No. I can't remember the other Beach Boys song. Anyway, we had to learn a bunch of surfer-type car songs for a car show recently, and our band, or the trio, we were all singing high three-part harmony the whole time, no breaks, no stops, multiple key changes, and after a 2-minute and 10-second song, we're all hoarse. We lost our voices just blasting it on one Beach Boys song. So, yeah, that was a fun time. Let's see. All right, Dave, I'll take that into advisement, Rich Girl, for next time. So that'll be fun. Here we go. Go All the Way by the Raspberries. Again, not what you'd think of for an acoustic guitar, but we'll see what happens. Life could be till she kissed me and said, baby, please, baby, go all the way. It feels so right, feels so right being with you here tonight. Please, baby, go all the way. Just
I wanted to say, till she whispered, I love you so please, baby, go all the way. It feels so right, being with you here tonight. Please, baby, go all the way. Just hold me close, don't ever let she says all the things to me, and she says, come on, come on, come on, I need ya, I love you, I need ya, I know you, come on, please, baby, go all the way. It feels so right being with you here tonight. Please, baby, hold me close, don't ever let me go.
Dean, good to hear or see you here. I always said Dean, he was a friend of mine in Arizona who sang in our choir. I said he has the perfect Eddie Vedder voice. And Dean, I had Even Flow scheduled for with the Pearl Jam song tonight. That would have been perfect. And I should have piped you in and have you sing it, because that would be awesome. But alas, you're not here and I'm not going to do the song. Randy, this Go All The Way. I would wonder if you actually knew this song or have even played it. I wouldn't be surprised. All right, Dave's coming up with some more ideas. we'll come back to that. What do I have next? Oh, Fever. So a little bit jazzier set. This is a song my wife said she's not a big fan of. Sorry to throw you under the bus. And I kind of like to play it. So that's that category. And I kind of do my own take on it. Here's Fever. How much I love you, never know how much I care. When you put your arms around me, I get a fever that's so hard to bear. You give me fever when you kiss me, fever when you hold me tight, fever in the morning, fever all through the night. Up the daytime, moon lights up the night. I light up when you call my name. I said, you know, I'm gonna treat you right. You give me fever when you kiss me, fever when you hold me tight. Fever in the morning, fever all through the night. Everybody's got the fever, something you all know. Fever isn't such a new thing, fever started long ago. Give me fever. Romeo and Juliet, Juliet, she felt the same. When he put his arms around her, she said, Julie, baby, you're my flame. Thou givest fever when we kiss it, fever with our flaming youth. Fever, I'm a fire, fever, yeah, I forsooth. Captain Smith and Pocahontas had a very mad affair. When her daddy tried to kill him, she said, "Daddy, oh, don't you dare. He gives me fever. When he kisses, fever, when he holds me tight. Fever, fever, I'm his missus. Daddy, won't you treat him right?" Story, here's the point that I have made. Chicks were meant to give you fever, be it Fahrenheit, centigrade. Give me fever when you kiss them, fever if you live and learn. Fever when you sizzle, fever that's a way to burn. What a lovely, lovely way to burn. What a lovely way to burn. Yeah, that's one I just kind of gives you some freedom to just do whatever. That's a whatever type of song. Here's Orleans throwing it back to 1980. I don't know why I'm throwing it back. I'm not a DJ. Dance with me. I want to be your partner. Can't you see? The music is just starting. Night is falling. And I am calling. Dance with me. See, could never be so thrilling. I feel free. I hope that you are willing. Pick your feet up and kick your feet up. Dance with me. Let it lift you off the ground. Starry eyes and love is all around us. I can take you where you want to go. I want to be your partner, can't you see? The music is just starting, night is calling, and I am calling, dance with me. Slight rearrangement of that one. That's a fun song. Here's one that I've not done, and I figured it'd be fun. And it is fun. Dave, what are you saying? You sing polyester. Thank you. It's pretty silky. Here is Supertramp. Thank you.
little bit. I'll give a little bit of my love for you. I'll give a little bit. Give a little bit of your time to me. See the man with the lonely eyes who will take his hand. You'll be surprised. Come along. Oh, oh, oh.
Fun. Admittedly, I didn't quite learn the ending, so if that sounds wrong, that's why. Hey, so we're only a half an hour past closing time, so I'm gonna do one more song here. And again, I just appreciate all you guys hanging out here tonight, and hopefully this is a little something for morale, especially if you feel like you're kind of stuck around at home. And I will be back next week. I'm not sure if it'll be absolutely every week, but let's see if we can keep this going. If you do have requests that are reasonable or not reasonable, feel free to just pass them along my way. I'll see what I can do. But like I said, I probably have a full set list just of songs for next week that I couldn't fit into this hour and a half. So here is my final song tonight. Again, great being with you all tonight. First time I've done this one either, but I learned it for a funeral very recently, and it hit me. So the beautiful text of this song, "Good Night, My Angel" by Billy Joel. My angel, time to close your eyes and save these questions for another day. I think you know what you've been asking me. I think you know what I've been trying to say. I've never promised I'll never leave you, and you should always know. Wherever you may go, no matter where you are, you never will be far away. Good night, my angel, now it's time to sleep. And still so many things I want to say. Remember all the songs you sang for me when we went sailing on an emerald bay, and like a boat out on the ocean. I'm rocking you to sleep. The water's dark and deep. Inside this ancient heart, you'll always be a part of me. Good night, my angel, now it's time to dream. And dream how wonderful your life will be. Someday your child may cry, and if you sing this lullaby, then in your heart you will always be a part of me. Someday we'll all be gone, but lullabies go on and on. They never die, that's how you and I will be. All right. Hey, that was fun, you guys. Before I go, I have to show you one cool thing here. My wife, for my birthday last week, commissioned my dad, who is a woodworker, to build a guitar rack. And isn't that cool? It fits stands and cases, guitars and cases, and one here on the end just for the quick grab guitar. So I'm very grateful for the talents of my family members and for the thoughtfulness and love of my wife. So thank you all for hanging out again tonight. Let's do this again next week. Is 8:30 too late? I could start it earlier, about 8 o'clock, but looks like you're all still awake for those who are here. Anyway, let me know if you want a different time or a song request. Otherwise, I hope you all have a great night and we'll see you soon. Happy Thanksgiving and happy Advent coming up, and happy other holidays. Good night.